Hyvää ratkirjan mukaista maanantaita. He lied. It's a me. What the fuck? Pitäväs mennyt valobalanssi. Jotenkin myksetyksi yhtäkkiä. What happened? Ah, light balance. What have you done? No, ei auta. Vähän toastimpaa videokuvaa, mutta... It's a mafia too. Continue the story of Vito. Chapter 4. Murphy's Law. Tää ilmeisesti aloitti sit ihan tästä alusta, vaikka mä lopetin sen ensimmäisen systeemin jälkeen, mutta on luin ton kirjeen kyllä jo, mutta... Ilmeisesti me nyt palataan siihen sitten. Look at this. Didn't know Joe could even write. We got another job. Something really big. Stop by Freddy's tonight. Bring a piece and some lockpicks. Bring a piece and some lockpicks. This. Onks mu... Do I has anything? Casual suit and raincoat. Wow, hirveästi kaikkea interaktattavaa tuolla. Tähän sinne mentiin. Tässä on vähän hukassa, kun ei viikonloppuna pelannut tää ollenkaan. Hetken aikaa menee taas. No nyt mä ostan $145 massiin. Nyt voi korjata. Se näyttää vähän paremmalta. Ei ole semmonen hirveä ghetto-meeninki tossa noin. Onks mulla nyt sit tota... Mitä selvästi mä näen mun inventori niinku? Onks mulla edes inventori missään? Ei, taida olla. Welp! Giuseppen kautta. Ja Fredille piti. Missä selvästi se Freddy oli? Oliko siis Fredissä baari taas? Onks mä nyt ihan tutkalla taas? Noin, Derek's office. Whatevs. Se on kyllä... Pakko sanoa, että ei oikein vakuuttanut toi Mafia 3, mitä sitä on tullut tossa vähän testailtua, että... Ei ollut julkistustilaisuudessa Mafia 3 pelattavana, ja... Siihen on ilmeisemmin nyt ollut sitten syynsä kyllä, ainakin sen, mitä on sitä PC-versiota kokeillut, ja... It's not great. Not great at all. Hirveitä performanssidippejä tällä meikäläisen koneellakin ja valaisuongelmia ja collision detection ongelmia ja kaikki nämä, mitä niitä nyt on näkynyt niin kuin about videoilla internetissä, niin meikäläinenkin on saanut niitä kokea tossa jo sen snadin testaamisen aikana. Framerate nyt sentään on suurin piirtein niinku, että tai siis sentään saa sen niinku, mulla on jo lockpikkejä. No, mut Frediltä voi ostaa Magnuminkin.
Good job.
I'll take it.
That should work for you.
Joo, aika on.
That should work for you.
Joo, on se ihan kiva, ettei se ole lukittu enää siihen 30 fps, mutta kun ei se hirveästi auta, kun sitten on kaikki ne muut. Kaikki ne muut jutut. Else, you come back. Take care. Se, että yhdessä vaiheessa mun auto vajos, niin kuin mietitte, jos tätä katsoo tätä autoa, niin mietitte, että mun auto vajos tonne niin kuin renkaita myöten maahan, ja sitten ei lähtenyt enää liikkuu. Silleen, että periaatteessa vaan niin leiju. Tai niinku oli kaikki noin niin renkaat ja alaosa oli tipahtanut maan sisään ja sitten. Se oli sitten siinä. Niin no, sanotaan, että jos mulla on heikko kone, liian heikko kone pyörittää Mafia 3, niin joku on mokannut sen pelin kehittämisen kanssa. Someone fucked up. Hetkinen, tossa on uusi vaatekauppake. Pitäis käydä kattoo, että mä saisin Dick Tracy kuteet täältä. Ei oo.
Afternoon, sir.
Mä lasketaaks toi. Ei, mun mielestä tässä oli ihan niinku kunnon semmonen niinku banaani, banana man kuteet jossain, mutta ehkä ne tulee sitten ajan myötä, en muista. Kyllä se on vähän, pitää nyt, se riippuu ihan siitä, miten tää miten nopeasti tää Mafia 2 menee läpi, että striimaaks mä sitä Mafia 3 ei tähän perään vai pitäisikö striimailla jotain muuta siinä välissä sitten, että niinku saantaa hangarin poille lisää aikaa korjata sitä Mafia 3 ennen kuin sitä lähtee striimaamaan, koska mä niinku haluu sitä striimata, jos sillä on ongelmia.
Alberto hears about this, the shit is gonna hit the fan, believe you me.
So, heard you didn't score too big last night.
No, it wasn't exactly my fault. Shit happens.
Alright, come on, relax, fellas. It's a high-risk business. If you don't like it, you can always go break the night, work with the peanuts down at the dock.
Sorry, Henry, I was just breaking balls, you know. So how about tonight? We still on for what we talked about
Michael
yesterday?
In a minute.
That is too fucking much, too fucking many. I want my money!
Kuulostaa loogiset kaverilta.
Who was that?
Somebody you don't need to know right now. All right, listen up. There's a guy who owes the boss some money. He borrowed it to open some big jewelry store. He's not paying it back fast enough. We're gonna collect his payment tonight in jewels, plus a little extra for our trouble. Joe, fill him in.
The jewelry store's in the shopping mall in the middle of town. There's no guards at night, so all we gotta do is pick the lock. Waltz right in.
Sounds a little too simple.
Because it is simple. Why's everything gotta be so fucking complicated with you?
Says the guy who can barely change a light.
Look, don't worry. Everything. I got these phone company uniforms so we can pretend to be fixing something.
Fair enough. Let's go.
All right. We're gonna rob this fuck blind. All we gotta do is wait until dark.
All we gotta do is wait until dark.
Hey, so how'd it go with the port?
What, you mean with Derek?
Yeah, he's a piece of work, ain't he? Give you a job?
Yeah. I work some guys over. It was small-time crap. He shakes down these hard-up dock workers just like he did my old man.
You didn't have to do it. It's not like he forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother almost did.
Quit whining and keep in touch with Derek. Trust me. He's got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Lucky me, I can live in luxury.
Oh. Hey, you just went through a red light.
I know. Deal with it. Tosi hiljainen päivä muuta. Ei ollut oikein mitään. Ei ollut kiirettä duunissa, chilli koko päivä ja sit himaa ja sit säätämään tulevia nelinpeli videoita ja niin, nyt mä striimaan. Oikeesti nyt teki vähän niinku sen Mafia 3 testailemisen kaikkien näjältä ja teki oikeesti mieli pelata Mafia 2 taas, koska tää niinku enimmäkseen toimii. Niinkin lineaarinen peli kuin tää on, niin tää nyt kuitenkin enimmäkseen toimii. It's all right. Dumbass.
Vito, open this door.
Kyllä minä jonkun verran kanniskelin laatikoita duunissa, että et kun muistaa saa, miten tämä toimii. What? Eikö niin ole, ei tapahtunut. I got it.
What the hell is this?
Come on, boys. The cops will be here any minute. Move it.
Brian fucking O'Neill?
What the fuck is this?
You crazy bastard. What the fuck are you doing?
Barbaro, what the hell are you doing here, you fuck?
You're a little late, Chief. There's nothing left here for
fuck
you.
Fuck off, Fatso. This is our heist. You want to get out of here in one piece, you better hand
yeah,
over
yeah,
everything
yeah.
you've
well,
got.
Well, the sign outside didn't say Brian O'Neill's place. If it did, I wouldn't have robbed it. Instead, I would have set it on fire.
Reported at the West Side Mall. Repeat, 1031. Burglary
this
in progress.
Car 54. We're on it.
And I suggest you get lost before the cops show up.
Fuck!
Kiss my ass.
Fuck out.
Hyvää työtä, Herman.
Gotta get the fuck out of here.
What the hell are you waiting for? Get him, lads!
Ryan, what about the cops?
Come on, let's get out of here!
Bitch, we gotta go!
Shit!
Pitää katsoa, löytyy sitä jotain playboat.
Yes, when I open his door.
Keep those assholes off my back. Come on, you piece of shit, open up.
Okay,
cut. We're out of here. Vito, come on.
Muistaas vielä nappulat. Help.
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
Ah. Pitää laittaa tätä teettää. Nyt pitää ottaa timestampi ylös. Tää seuraavan kerran nopeammin tästä timestampi ylös, mutta pitää kato sensuroida noita tissejä sitten YouTubeen varten. Siinä on yhdet. Jotain about 17 minuutin pitaa. Tissi sighting.
Fuck!
Niin no tosiaan toi Twitchi ei hirveesti kiinnosta nää tissit, mutta... YouTubea kiinnostaa. Tää saa juosta kovemmaks, tää oikeesti tän niinku... Niin joo, mä otan vaan niitä timestampeja ylös, sen takia mä voin kattoo niitä myöhemmin lisää. Koska valitettavasti internetistä ei missään muualta nää tissejä muuta kuin nelinpelistriimeissä. Se on ihan mennyt tähän paikkaan. Joo, se Mafia 3 se on ihan tota niinku... Se ainakin vaikuttaa ihan legiteiltä tota... Legiteiltä niinku Playboy-lehdiltä, et siellä on ihan niinku artikkeleineen ja kuvineen. En sit tiedä onks ne ihan legittejä, mut kyllä se ainakin vaikutti ihan legitiltä ne parit mitä siinä tuli vastaan nyt tossa mun... Lyhyehkössä Mafia 3 elämässä. Helvetti, tää on sulla hyvä paikka olla jemmasta. Shit, another dead end! Dun dun. Dun dun. I can't move! He's got me pinned! Ei, on niin pienestä. No voi jumalauta! What happened? Let's get out of here. Tiedän. Tää hidastus on täysin unnecessary.
Hey Vito, I got it open. Come on.
Veri saa lentää, mutta tissit on ultimaattinen paha, se on ihan fakt. Aika ilmeisesti höllässä on tää henki kyllä tässä näin. Laittu se haltiin. Tää niinku tosissaan olla sitten nurren takan piilossa. Ei se kato pieni mieli kestä niitä tissejä, että väkivaltaa saa näyttää, vaikka kuinka paljon, mutta vähänkin näkyy noita paljasta pintaan, se on hirveen moraalinen paniikki saman tien. We gotta go this way to run the shot. Kiitos kun jäit venaamaan, Joe. Thanks a bunch.
Come on, Vito, move your ass! Fucking crazy, it's covered in ice. One slip and we're dead. We got no choice. I ain't going to the joint.
Mitä vitus? Stay the fuck down! Come on! Turvallista.
Get your ass over here! You waiting for a formal fucking invitation? Over there! Shoot!
Jesus, be careful! Almost lost it.
Yeah, I think I just shit myself.
Where'd they go?
They must have gone this way, Sarge! Oh, fuck that! I don't get paid enough for this!
Realistinen poliisi.
This way. This should take us to the street.
Fuck this.
Shit, cops.
Freeze, police. There's no way out.
Mun asen taas. Ase mystisesti hävisi kesken kutskenen. Hyvä kuvakulma.com. Tappatojen poliisi vaan. Fuck you. Niin no, tälleen tota niinku jälkikäteen mietittynä, nää ehkä nää oranssit saatana haalarit ei ollu ehkä se paras. Let's go. Paras niinku tota karkuun lähtemiskuteet, mutta idea oli ihan hyvä, näette hänen tarjoutus olla niinku tota puhelinkorjaus porukkaa, siis joku tulee ihmettelemään sinne, mutta kun nämä idiotit tulee sitten autolla. Jasonit tuli autolla ovesta sisään.
All right, pal. Meet you back home. Try not to get pinched on the way there.
Tuleeks vito flashbackkejä viimeks, kun jouduit John takia linnaan? Today, go to Joe's. Ja täältä ei pääse mihinkään. Well, fuck. Kyllä, pitää paikkansa. Tänään tuli video. Huomenna on paras päivä. Kuinka kaukana toi on niinku oikeesti toi? No, aika vitu kaukana toi clothing store, mutta oli se piisaan kyllä.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build.
Sama tien huomas, mut kun mä astuin autoon sisään. That's fun. No niin. Yeah. Se ei mennyt hyvin. Mafia 2 läpi silloin aikanaan, kun se tuli. Ei ole ensimmäinen kerta, mutta siitä on tosiaan jo aika hyvän aikaa, kun pelasin silloin, kun se julkaistiin. On siitä hetki vierä, että en oikeesti sen jälkeen ikinä palannut tähän. Ja sitten kerran vetänyt läpi. Ja sitten se on siinä. Ja toi on tuo, ketä jäläppä tää. Mennä teräsmiehenä vaihtaa tänne nykyputeet. Niin, bribe the police, what the fuck? Absolutely not. Todellakaan maksamassa mitä. Serpentine! Jos sä meinaat sitä viimeistä ammuskeluhommaa, niin se on kyllä aika vitun rikki, se on muistaa. Sitä sai muistaakseni hinkata aika monta kertaa silloin, että sen pääsee läpi, mutta ilmeisesti mä saan nyt hinkata tätäkin tehtävää aika vitusti, kun mä haluan maksaa $500 siitä, että mun poliisi lähtis mun perästä. Fuck that! We're doing shit the hard way. pitäis vaan kiinnittää huomiota tuohon minimappiin, missä ne poliisit on. Koittaa vähän vältellä niitä.
Ah, damn it.
Voi vittu! Joo! That's fair. Tonne. Vittu. Tuli vaan siihen viereen. Noni. Jesus Christ. Serpentine. No, aika tehokkaat poliisi ajo vaan viereen ja antoi Tommikanien laulaa. Jossain määrin mä voisin ehkä väittää, että se oli jonkinnäköistä niinku ylireagointia poliisilta. Siisti. Voisit sä mennä niinku enemmän piiloon mielellään. Ennen kuin ne poliisit. Vito, please. Ja sitten se poliisi nyt oikeesti jäädä siihen vaan sit hengailemaan niin kuin joku runkkurinkin pystyn siihen kujalle. That's racist. The high best gameplay on Twitch. Ei mikään muuallekaan mihin voi mennä, että... Tälle kaverille pitäisi antaa vuoden poliisimiespalkinto kyllä.
All units, code green, back to the station.
Tuota se nyt mystisesti päätä kääntyy tosta yhtäkkiä silleen niinku surprise! Älä käänny! Mä en koskaan halunnut näin paljon mennä vaatekauppaan. Onks toi poliisi? God fucking damn it! Niin lähellä, mutta kuitenkin niin kaukana. Pitäis päästä johonkin vitu jemmaan. Serpentine! Missä mun kaikki kujat on silloin, kun mä tarvitsen teitä? Ampuu siviileet ihan täysin täällä. Jaksatko oikeesti poliisi hölkätä tänne asti tossa ajassa? Se näki tyyliin joku muu niinku hihan tosta noin. Ja siellä on lisää poliiseja. On hävitty tää peli. I'm getting fucked by the po-po. Nyt tuot tulee toi yksi poliisi, tuot tulee toinen. Nyt tuot tulee poliisi vaan jalan. Serpentiin! Kyllä mä jossain vaiheessa onnistun tässä vielä.
I think you'll find the quality is well worth the price.
Ta-da!
Anything else I can do for you?
Tuuletaan rahaa ihan täysin vaan. Yeah. Miten sä tapan noit poliiseja? Koska mä en oo mikään bulgaari barbaari. Sen takia. Tulee poliisissa lähtöisesti. Ilmeisesti mä olisin voinut ensimmäisellä kerrallakin vaan hyökätä tonne. Mä en muistanut, että voiko sä mennä tonne kauppoon silloin, kun sulla on toi poliisi wanted päällä. Tai siis niinku, voit sä mennä silloin, kun sulla on wanted päällä, mutta mä en muistanut, voit sä ostaa sieltä kamaa silloin, kun sä oot poliisit niinku perässä. Niin. Tolla tokalla kerralla mä olin jo niin epätoivonut, että mä päätin koittaa sitä, että se piti paikkansa. Olemme taas oppineet jotain uutta. Seuraavalla kerralla se menee paljon helpommin. Trust me. Sitten hyvä ruoka parempi mieltä. Ei oo mun auto, ei kiinnosti. Joo, mä olisin kyllä henkilökohtaisesti ehkä laittanut noiden haalareiden alle jonkinnäköiset muutkin kuteet sitten, että ois voinut dumpata noin haalarit vaan jonnekin. Tein tää amatöörimafia, kato, suunnittelee asioita noin pitkälle. Nää vetelee ja kato ihan niinku fiilispohjalta sitten asioita. Se on se tyyli, millä amatöörimafia hoitaa nämä asiat. Se on niin... justiinsa. Ole sinä hiljaa, Patrick. Mä rupeen yhtään kommentoimaan mun ajamisesta. Oh, how am I driving? Call 1900, kiss my ass. Siltikin nime. Banana man, coming. Vaan go easy. Se oli aika nopea chapteri tää ne on. Chapter 5, The Boss, Badzor. Joe's apartment, February 20th, 1945.
Hi there.
Joe ain't here right now. He said for you to meet him for lunch at Freddy's.
I see.
Sweet.
Too bad you were passed out when I came in. We could have partied. Maybe next time, doll. Bye.
Bye.
That was something.
Girl, bye. Mikä takia nopeusmittarissa on 2 viisaria? Mä vastaan siihen kohta. Not entirely sure. Miksei?
Stay home where you belong.
Hey, isn't that Joe's girl over there? Well, one of them anyway.
Go see what's going on.
I'm gonna smack up yours. Look at my fucking car.
Hey, pal, knock it off.
And who the fuck are you?
Somebody who doesn't like hearing you talk to a lady like that. So why don't you shut the fuck up and leave while I'm still in a good mood, huh?
What, is she your girlfriend or something? Well, if she's not gonna pay for it, you will.
One more word, and you're gonna need a new set of teeth. Now get the fuck out of here. That was the word.
No. It was... Tos space kyllä kusee mun murohia nämä ihan täysin. No! What? Joo, teach this idiot a lesson. Teach this idiot a lesson by getting your shit kicked in and dying. Well played, Vito, well played. Tää hel... Mitä se on taas tapahtunut? Mä niinku vaan oon editonut videoita ja kaiken näköistä muuta liikaa. Mä oon menettänyt taas mun pelaamiskyyt ihan totaalisesti.
Hey, isn't that Joe's girl over there? Well, one of them anyway.
You smacked up my car, I'm gonna smack up yours. Look at my fucking car!
Kyllä mun pitää koettaa pitää enemmän etäisyyttä. Mistään se ei oo skutskenut. Ehkä mun ei pidä luottaa tohon space-väistelemiseen, vaan mun pitää luottaa oikein etäisyyden pitämiseen ja sit counterata käydä sieltä.
One more word. And you're gonna need a new set of teeth. Now get the fuck out of here. That was the word.
Last bomb. Fuck. Pienestäkin.
Thanks, handsome. I owe you one. Do you want to come over to my place for a piece of pie?
Yeah, thanks, but look, I really gotta get going.
You like it, I promise. Mm. I gotta get going now. I'll see you around.
Ja sitten maksa mulle. Nice. Bitch, I got paid! I don't need your pie, I got paid! Ready, go to Freddy. Ah, niin toi on, niin toi. Niin, eikö toi on niinku... Jollain perversillä tavalla niinku kierrokset toi? Toinen... mittari. Toinen mittari on nopeusmittari ja toinen on kierrosmittari. Selkeästi kuunnelkaan, kato kun kierrokset nousee, niin pienempi viisari vetelee voltteja tuo. Tietysti. Kuka sitä nyt heti aamusta lähtee paneen? Come on. Töihin menossa ja sitten pitäisi lähteä niinku mano homma.
Hey,
come on.
Hey Vito, this is Luca Garino. We'd like to talk to you and Joe. Luca, this is Vito.
Good to meet you, Mr. Garino.
No need to be so formal. Call me Luca. Take a seat, Vito.
What can I get you?
Same thing I'm having. And hurry it up. I heard about you running with the mix. Great fucking story. And I want to congratulate you too on a job well done. Salute.
Salute.
Hyvää työtä,
Herman. You guys did a hell of a job. Not too many guys got the stomach for this line of work. So now, I'm wondering if yous are ready to take the next step.
Yeah, sure. What next step?
I'm talking about taking somebody out. Just because someone points his finger at him and tells you to do it.
I was in the war, Mr. Garino. All I did was kill people I was told to kill. People the president pointed his finger at.
That guy. Shoot that guy.
That's good. The president. Yeah, I like that. But you're talking about the Krauts, right? You know, the bad guys. That's not what I mean.
The Germans. Understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Good. We need guys like you. Guys who can follow orders without asking questions. You handle this next job like you handled the last one, and there's a good chance you'll be accepted into the family. After you pay the initiation fee, of course.
Of course.
And how much is that?
$5,000 apiece.
That's a fucking fortune.
Hey, nobody said it was cheap, huh? But trust me, the benefits far outweigh the cost. I'll leave it up to you two to decide. Henry's gonna fill you in on the rest. I'll see you guys later.
There you are.
Hey, you boss.
You take care of that thing we talked about yet?
Yeah, it's all under control.
That's what you said the last time. Don't disappoint me again.
Boss,
don't.
I
come with me. We got some other business to discuss.
So, Henry, what kind of job we talking about here?
I gotta take a guy out. It's my contract.
Ihmiset ei läpsi enää tolleen niinku tarpeeksi usein. Pitäis olla semmonen kaneetti silleen niinku keskusteluun. Joku rupee mustaa jotain, niin sitä vaan. Turpa kiinni!
Is he?
Well, somebody tried to take him out once before.
And?
Let's just say they slightly underestimated him.
How much is slightly?
Fatally.
That's a fancy way of saying they're dead, right?
Hey, they fucked up. We won't. I rented an apartment across the street from his business. We'll sit there, and we'll wait till that fat fuck shows up, and then boom! We blast his ass.
How are we gonna do that?
With an MG-42.
Jesus.
Where are we getting an MG-42 from?
Harry.
Yeah.
He's a vet, like you. He's got a private little gun shop over in Kingston. You can get your anything from a pea shooter to a bazooka. And you don't need no fucking gun license, neither.
Okay, Joe and me will go to the apartment. You go pick up the machine gun at Harry's shop in Kingston. It's all paid for. Just tell him I sent you. After that, meet us at the apartment. It's in Sand Island. The building across from the distillery. Apartment 233.
Okay, apartment 233. Got it.
Ei Patrick, ei lapsien läpsäyttäminen. That's not what I mean. Ei missään tapauksessa.
See you later.
Ei parane läpsiä, joku lyö vielä takaisin. No, se on aina se riski, mutta... Se riippuu vähän, kato ketä menee läpsimään. pitää ostaa läpsi strategisesti, taktisesti, kaneettina pisteenä impäällä. Kello saa jotenkin hirveet hepulet tuo. Häh, eikö täytä sanoa olla nopeus rajoitus 60 täällä? Mielestä se on varmaan toinen tunneli, missä olisi nopeus rajoitus nousi. Eli kun mä otan nopeus rajoittimen päältä, niin käy huonosti. Lähtee salee handusta. Ja sitten tulee poliisi vastausta, paitsi perus mafia jarrutus ja rajoitin takaisin päälle meininkin. Basic. En sano niinku mitään nää meistä, mulla ei minkäännäköistä muistikuvaa näistä paikoista oikeesti. Sopivasti loppubiisikin siihen. Niin kun se on ollut suunniteltu. Ring ring, motherfucker.
Yeah, who is it?
Henry Tomasino sent me to pick up the stuff he ordered.
Okay, come in.
Hello?
So, you're the guy Henry was telling me about, huh?
Yeah, you got his merchandise.
Yeah, well, here it is. MG-42, made in Germany. Hitler's buzzsaw, we call them. She's a beauty. 25 pounds, 7.92 caliber, 1200 rounds per minute, fastest in the world, 250 round belt, 3/4 mile effective range, and extremely reliable. I don't know what the hell you're hunting, but unless it's in a fucking tank, sayonara, baby. Hey, you need me to show you how to use it?
No, thanks. I'm familiar with it. I was in a service too.
No shit! Wait, are you kidding me? Where were you? What was it, Normandy, huh? No, Africa? Let me guess.
Operation Husky.
Yeah? What unit were you in?
504th Parish.
Armeijana.
Oh shit, you were a paratrooper? That was kind of hairy, I heard.
Yeah, well, it wasn't no picnic, I tell you. I got hit, so they sent me home.
Yeah, any medals?
Yeah, Purple Heart and a DSC.
Whoa, wait, you got a cross? Let me tell you, they don't give those babies out for nothing. I was in Normandy. We hit Utah Beach. Yeah, that wasn't no picnic neither, but I was crawling over the fence on the way back. I poked my eye out on a fucking tree branch. Well, hey, it was good enough for a discharge.
Look, guy, I really gotta get going.
All right. Hey, by the way, I'm Harry.
Hey, Vito.
Hey, good to meet you, Vito. Real good. If you ever need some hardware, you know where to find me. There you go. I hope you drove here. She's a big girl. Good luck.
Hey, thanks. Nice to meet you, Harry.
The gun's in the crate, and there's a couple thousand rounds in the van out in the yard. Take it. It's all paid for.
Ugh. Laatikon kantosimulaattori taas takaisin.
Vito, I'll see you soon.
Kyllä. Mä oon kattonut sitä Playboyta. Se vaikuttaa semmoiset paikat, että se pitäisi kaiken järjen mukaan olla kyllä Playboy. Tai pari. Maybe. Nyt se oi meni kiinni perästä. God damn it.
It's me, Vito.
All right, come in.
Ois mastanssa jotain siistiä aseita tommosi just. Ei, se on. No, play boss for you. Eletään jossain takahuoneessa.
Hey, don't forget the ammo too, eh?
Shitgun.
Here you go. Don't hurt yourself. Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo. Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo.
Niin, kyllähän se nyt tommosen tota MG42 saa aika pieneen tilaan, kun se voi laittaa lihoksi. Piippu irti ja... Eteenpäin, it's fine. Näin kato, haulikkokin mahtuu ihan taskuun asti. Nice. What the fuck? Juoksi pahalla. Nyt rauhallisesti kuulin duuniin toi työkalut takakontissa ja sit töi. Katsotaan tän duunin jälkeen, ruvetaan kattoo niitä piirakkahommia sit. Jos on vielä piirakkaa tarjolla tietysti, se on eri asia. Tää on kyllä ihan hyvä, että tässä on tätä ihan oikein aikakauden musiikkia, mutta sitten taas se aiheuttaa sen ongelman, että Twitch sensuroi sitä saman tien, kun toi menee nauhoitteena sinne. Plus ne aiheuttaa YouTubessa helvetinmoisia content claimeja koko ajan, mutta ei ole sentään ainakaan vielä yksikään niiden omistaja estänyt näiden videoiden katsomista. Ai, siitä tulikin mieleen, vittu, siellä on vielä pari selvittämätöntä content claimia. Pitää laittaa Jason töihin. Jason, please! Äätä niille mailia.
As they pushed back the Ardennes offensive, which was launched by Nazi troops in December.
Ei ollut lähelläkään.
Reports indicate that the German armor has been left in pieces as the Allies continue their march toward Berlin, and victory gets even closer to fruition. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
Tosukin tyylikästä viime metrillä vetää ton poliisin perseeseen tossa noin punaisessa valossa. Jenkeissä saa kääntyä punaisilla oikeudella, mutta musta tuntuu, että näitä hirveästi kiinnostanut poliiseisiin vaiheessa. I did it. Apartment 2233 Misery Lane. 2 hours later.
Where you from, Henry?
Sicily.
What brought you to the States?
Mussolini.
Business.
Buy you a ticket.
Don't be a smartass, Joe. My father was a man of honor. Things got pretty bad for us after Mussolini came into power. My old man figured I'd either get drafted or locked up. So he sent me to America and got me a job working for Clementi.
Tukidarit oikeesti. Amatöörimafia taas niinku se.
He said he was too old to make the trip. Mussolini had him arrested and he died in jail. They won't even turn his body over for a proper burial.
That's rough.
So how's your English so good?
They're coming. Those black cars. Vito, aim for the fat bastard. We gotta nail him before he gets in the building. Get ready.
All right, I'm on.
All right, showtime.
They got guns up there in that window.
Up there in that window. Sorry, I onnistunut.
We got them all. Stop shooting that fucking thing. I'm gonna get from here.
Yeah.
Okay, you first, Vito. You're the fucking war hero.
Go, go, we're coming for you, Porky.
Going in. All right, Vito, here we go.
Okay, I want to see him.
You okay? We'll get him. We want to get on your.
Hyvä työtä, Hermanit. Heittelee molotovea.
Stay sharp, Vito. God damn it, now this whole fucking place is gonna burn to the ground. What a waste of bulls. Is that the fucking basket bat? Oh, you're in trouble.
Kyllä haulikko on hyvä. Niin, mistä iskee mysteeri haulikkomies? Kato perkeleen, siinä on mitään sensuroitavaa edes. Ellen rupeaa sitä tissivaasta hitsaamaan teot, sit se on ihan eri asia. Strateginen tissitauko tähän näin. Suurin piirtein tunti 2 minuuttia.
Going in.
Oh no! No!
Alright, showtime, Vito!
Oh god! Oh god, no! I don't wanna get on your bad side.
Eikö se on ihan atomeeksi nyt? Ihan atomeeksi ei saa noit kylväitä vaikka kuinka ampuis. Sitten aika makeitus sais. Miksi mun pitää tehdä kaikki? lähti Playboy-lehtiin. En tiedä, mä etin... tissä. Prioriteetit, Joe. Prioriteetit.
Thirsty. Pretty good stuff. You should try it.
Drinking on the job, huh? When'd you turn Irish?
Sick burn.
Here they come! Going in! They got commies! Alright, go time. Shit, there's an army over there. Got you covered,
Vito. Joe, do something! You can't just fucking sit here!
What the fuck do you expect me to do? They're shooting at me, for Christ's sakes!
Blank, Tommy.
Come on, Porky's upstairs.
Sorry, pitää kerätä ilmasta hardwarea, kun sitä kerrot tulee. Plus Playboy-checki. Pakollinen Playboy-checki aina ennen kuin menee eteenpäin. Nops. Tämähän on itse asiassa jopa ihan hauskaa ja toimivaa tää cover shootingi tässä Mafia joukkueessa.
You should have thought about your wife before. Don Clemente sends his regards. Oh. Fuck.
Fuck you. Sorry you was fuck.
Henry, you okay?
Where'd he hit?
Of course I'm not fucking okay.
Vaikutti vähän Alfred Hitchcockilta tuo. No, that's gonna help.
Son of a... Get me to El Greco.
The fucking painter?
No, the fucking doctor, you idiot.
Get easy. Gonna get you there in a minute.
The Greek guy lives up in Highbrook.
Right, let's get you to the car.
Oh, Maradona. You're heavier than you look.
Fat fuck. He almost shot my balls off.
Take it easy. Missed him by a...
Jumala, tää ei ole silläkään mitään sensuroitua. Kylläpä se nyt tulee huonoja Playboy-kuvia.
Come on, Vito! He's bleeding all over the place! Move
shut the fuck up, clap, 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 clap. Vittu, sä haluut, et mä teen sä sitä kannattaa.
Hey, careful! This fucking hurts.
Yeah, well, you can walk if you don't quit your moaning.
Hey, you're right. I don't need to get pissy.
No, please. I don't want to die.
Bleed at that ear.
Please. Please don't.
Let's go, Vito. Fuck the ammo. What the fuck are you waiting for?
This whole fucking place is coming apart.
Tulee sinne yhdet Hermannit sieltä. Playboy kuvat on vaan semmosia. Fire spread. Collectible.
It's my 13th contract. The fucking jinx.
What do you mean, you lucky bastard?
Oh, damn smoke.
Onpas strategisia tulipaloja täällä.
It's just a scratch. The doc will give you a few stitches, and then we'll all go out and celebrate.
No, really.
Shh. You should talk right now. It helps conserve your strength. I've seen that in a movie once.
Yeah?
Of course it is.
What happened to the guy in the movie?
He died. Jesus, you drive like my fucking grandmother.
I had a bad one, hyvin. Tyylikäs drifti. Okei, tää paskalla ei kulje kovempaa. Ja kun se kulkee, niin sitten lähtee räpylästä.
Vito, come on. Can't this thing go any faster?
No, it can't.
Well, it ain't fast enough. Just relax, would you?
I got a hole in my leg the size of a fucking golf ball. Wee. I'm telling you, relax. Just get it out, Greco, damn it.
Hey, Vito, step on it. Henry sweat like a whore in church back here.
Only if you drive faster, he ain't start as he.
So, fellas, who is this guy?
What guy?
This guy we're taking Henry to.
Oh, Greco? He's a doctor. Throw him a couple of bucks.
Hey, you did.
No questions asked.
He's the guy you go see when you can't go to the hospital, genius.
Why the hell wouldn't you be able to go to the hospital?
Because you go to the hospital with a bullet in you, first thing they do is call the cops.
Yeah. So El Greco deals with a lot of guys in our line of work.
You shouldn't need to visit him, though, Vito. You've always been a quick healer. Must be your diet.
You've always been a quick healer. Yeah, kyllä mä yleensä niinku siis ei tunnu missään noin luodit. Se on satana. Vito on tää niinku Empire Pain Luke Cage.
Wait, stay with me now.
Yeah.
Just hang in there, pal.
Taas tulee poliisista.
I can smell the souvlaki from here.
Sinne jäi. Ilmeisesti hän pyörähti. Näinkö just niinku tossa kulman takana pyörähti toi. Ja sieltä tulee taas uudet poliisit vastaan. Voi kyrpää. Sovellu tähän upilliin tää auto kyllä. Jälkeen vääntöriit. No, mut ei ilmeisesti poliisi alkaa. Siinä näki vähän chuddailee kyllä.
Vito there, that house, park right in front.
Voiks mun parkeerata siihen nyt kun täällä on poliisit niskassa. Vetellä näitä mun strategisia 360 piruetteja täällä. Ilmeisesti peliä ei kiinnosta.
You are Greco the doctor? No. I'm the fucking painter.
A friend needs help. He's gonna bleed.
Thanks, doc.
Good God, Henry.
We owe you.
Get him inside. Hello, though.
Wait. I got money for you. For the job. Take it.
You know this could have waited. But thanks.
And hey. Thanks for everything.
Tuolla tohtorilla on selkeästi joku niinku diplomaattinen koskemattomuus, koska meidän poliisit jää suoraan siihen. Aidan ulkopuolelle venaamaan vaan. Fuck, ne meni sinne tota. Ne meni porttien sisään, sinne ei pääse enää. Taasko mua etsitään? Tuota autoakin etsitään, tässä varmaan strateginen veto voisi olla. Niin, jätä uusi auto. Tai taksi.
Hello!
Get the fuck out.
No, kyllä tää kakkonen on niinku huomattavasti... mitähän se sanois? Tää on paljon paremmin niinku siis tehty peli. Tietysti teknologia kehittynyt. 2K-checki saanut vähän lisää aikaa, lisää teknologiaa vyön alle ja niin eteenpäin. Kyllä mä muistan, että tää on vaan niin saatanan lineaarinen. Tää on niinku periaatteessa pseudo-open worldi. Täällä on helvetysti menoa ja meininkiä, mut sit tota taas... Ei oo hirveesti mitään mitä tehdä täällä maailmassa. Et onhan tää nyt iso mesta, mutta jos mä tästäkin lähtisin nyt jonnekin tötöilemään, niin ei siellä olisi mitään tekemistä. Taas pitää mennä ostaa uudet vaatteet. Onkot kaikki... Kaikki kuteet ostettu täältä näin. Tää on vaikka toi suit and raincoat sitten. Oh yeah. Mä katsoin, että toi on silleen niinku taaksepäin jojona tossa. Ei sentään. En tiedä, se on helpompi tota sitten. Miettien Mafia 1 ja Mafia 2 eroja, kun mä vedän, tai niin kuin sitä lopuista eroista, kun mä vedän tän taas läpi, et... Pitää varmaan pitää pieni semmonen niin kuin debriefaussessio Mafia 1 ja 2 siihen loppuun. Ja tässä, niin, tässä ei oo itse tuhosia Paulia tai Samea. Kyllä totta. Ja hyvä niin. Mut samanlaista amatöörimafiaa tässäkin on tää meininki, että... Se on nyt varsinaisesti hirveesti parantunut on. Gotta go pay my debts, tai itseasiassa... Ei mun velat ees, vaan Kenny Fire velat. Toivottavasti mutsi ei yhtään kysele, mistä mä oon saanut nää kaikki massit. Älkää kyseenalaista kun mun massi.
Vito, hei, how you doing?
Shh, no, I just wanted to give you the money to pay off Papa's debt.
Oh, Vito, that's great. I was gonna try and see if we could pay it back in installments. I got a little money. He wouldn't have hurt us.
Don't be so sure, but it doesn't matter now. Here,
where'd you get all this money, Vito? You haven't done nothing you'll be sorry for, have you?
Don't worry, everything's fine.
Thank you, Vito. Thank you.
No problem. Alright, look, I better be going. I don't want Ma to see me. She'll be asking where I got the money, too.
Don't worry. I'll make something up.
Alright. Give her a big kiss for me, okay?
Take care of yourself.
Mwah. Toi on nopea. Aini ei se ollut 2 000. Mä muistan, että se olisi ollut 5 000 kanssa. Hehehe, 2 000 tohon paikka. Mikä? Nailed it. Ai niin, mä unohdin, että Daista teki on mun mutsi. Mä... kannoin laatikoita... satamassa. True story. Kysy vaikka, soita vaikka Derekille satamaan ja kysy siltä, mä kantelin laatikoita. Koko... päivän ja illan. No oli isoja laatikoita. Ja siitä ainakin 2 000 pitää saa siitä. Taas on niinku yksi chapteri jo taputeltu. Aika nopeet. Mia Bambino. Kiitos äiti. Voit olla ylpeä pojassa. Itse asiassa mun mutsi tietää, mun oikee mutsi tietää, että mä striimoin ja se tietää mun aikataulut ja sehän silloin tällöin kattoo sitä, mutta se ei onneksi vielä keksinyt, miten tehdään tota Twitch-accountin, se ei voi kommentoida. Chapter 6, time well spent. Lily Lee, Herbie Derp. Ei sitä ikinä tiedä, ehkä se on nytkin siellä. What the fuck is this shit?
Vito Scaletta?
Yeah? What's it to you?
You're under arrest for the illegal distribution of federal ration stamps.
No sehän meni helvetin hyvin.
One of the gas station attendants ratted me out. The guy fingered me and they strung on Mama into telling him where I was staying. They had no idea who I was working for and I wasn't about to tell them.
Vasikoita everywhere.
Henry was able to get me a lawyer courtesy of his boss Clemente. I was up Schitt's Creek, but at least I had a battle. Could have been a hell of a lot worse if the feds knew about any of my other activities.
Even more serious, considering the fact that you stole national resources at a time when our country needs them the most. And that's the gravity of which you, Mr. Scaletta.
The guy was good, but even he couldn't get me out of this one. It was a lost cause from day one. 3 months later, they handed down the verdict.
Vittorio Antonio Scaletta. For your crimes against the people of this city and of this great country, this court hereby sentences you to 10 years in a federal penitentiary.
Gasp, shock, horror. ei oo antanut mitään palautetta vielä. Se vaan halus nähdä sitä, kun se on, niin kuin, on tullut monesti puhetta siitä, niin että hei, meen käymään viikonloppuna siellä, ja sitten, että ei, mun pitää mennä mun 9 striimiin. En oo saanut rakentavaa äitipalautetta vielä. On se kuunnellut podcasteja, eikä siitäkään saanut mitään rakentavaa palautetta.
Thieves, murderers, child molesters, they're all here. The worst of the worst.
All right, get in line, gentlemen. Follow me, single file. And no monkey business, or else.
All the monkey business. Tulee vähän Arkham City mieleen tästä näin. Joo. $600 tienattiin 10 vuotta linnaa. Kuulostahan legitiltä. Mut siinä on myös se niinku sota-aika. Sota-aika ja sit niinku säännöstellyn bensan pöllimistä periaatteessa. Niin se varmaan aiheuttaa semmoista pientä lisä tota kaneettia sille. No, toi helpottaa sen kävelemistä kyllä ihan vitusti. Niin, $600 tohon aikaan on kyllä aika paljon.
No mit?
You're not helping, you're making it worse. Kaivaa semmonen tota valuutan laskentasysteemi.
Stop right there. Turn to your right. Your other right.
Listen up, assholes. My name is Captain Terrence Stone and this is my prison. You're here on the inside because you can't behave like normal human beings on the outside. Make no mistake. Your ass belongs to me now, and you'll do what I say, or you'll be sorry that you did it!
Hieno
puhelin. Fuck with me, and I'll fuck with your sorry ass all day long! You were sent here to be rehabilitated, and rehabilitate you? We will.
Okay, you assholes. We're gonna cut you loose just long enough to get yous cleaned up. Now get in line and follow me.
Inflaatiokalkulaattorin mukaan $600 vuonna 1945.
You're gonna look just fucking beautiful.
Ois.
Me too.
I ain't got nothing on my head to cut.
Shut your face, cue ball.
Inflaation mukaan laskettuna $600 olisi $7,972 vuonna 2016.
Okay, let's go.
Jet. Vajaat 8 tonnia. That didn't go as planned.
Follow me.
Se on iPhone 5S, mut mulla on toi tota Mopje Juice Pack siinä lisäakkuna niinku. Se tuo siihen vähän lisää heftiä ja about tuplasti akkukestoon.
Can smell your new fish.
Welcome home.
Viisässä tuolla sisällä.
I can beat your ass 6 ways to Sunday.
Missä mun Rita Hayworth posteri on tää? Puam puam. Kauniita unia, Vito.
This was gonna be my new home for the next 10 years. Look like shit and smell like piss. I would have preferred dodging bullets in Europe to this.
3 days later.
After 3 action-packed days of staring at the wall, I got a message from Joe to contact a guy named Leo Galante, who could supposedly help me out in here. This wasn't the kind of place where you could survive on your own.
Alkaa tää viton prison break täältä. Nyt olisi siisti, jos vahingossa voisi niinku häröillä itse ennenkin niinku. En mä tiedä, täällä varmaan hirveästi natseja löydy tähän aikaan, mutta... Tiedätkö miss...
I need to talk to Leo Galante. Point him out, will you?
Get out of my face!
Kitte...
Just... I'm looking for Leo Galante.
Go bother somebody else.
No okei. Okay. Kerran myös kysyä kysymystä. Tiedättekö sen ninjat?
Excuse me, you know where Leo Galante is?
Guaylao bring nothing but trouble.
I know you.
What?
You're that fucking guinea who was with Barbara in a jewelry store. I'm in this fucking hellhole because of you.
You got locked up because you're a stupid, crazy fuck.
You know, fellas, my mom was right. There is a God! And he sent you here, you guinea bastard. So that I could pay you back!
Näyttää vähän Lex Lugerilta niinku vanhemmalla jäljellä toi kaveri.
This looks interesting. Wanna make a small bet?
Jos te tiedä, niin googlettakaa Lex Luger.
We're gonna give you a little time to think about what you've done.
Ai, mun perna.
Close it up.
So O'Neill almost took my head off, but I made a stand. Let me tell you something, when you're inside,
I fucked up, kind
of. Counts for a lot more than you might think.
Ei ole ihan tota niinku hallussa vielä toi. Two days later.
Long enough to learn his lesson. That's gonna have to change. He in any shape to fight? Should be. Boys didn't knock him around too bad after the brawl in the yard. All right, open it up.
Kyllä ne potki mua pernaa ja munuaan siihen. Aika ikävästi.
Rise and shine, Skeletta. You got yourself a visitor. My name is Leo Galante. Heard you wanted to speak to me.
Yeah. One of Clemente's guys said I should contact you. Said maybe you could help me out.
Oh, fuck Clemente. I don't provide protection for his guys in here. But I saw how you handled that Mick who's after you, O'Neill. You could prove useful. Come with me, boy. Now listen up, fellas. This is Vito. He's gonna be helping us out. Pepe here's got a big fight coming up against O'Neill.
Pepe.
He's a sparring partner. From what I saw of you out there in the yard, you're just the man for the job. You're gonna help us out, kid. In return, you'll be under my protection. And who knows? Maybe you'll even learn a thing or two along the way.
I guess I can't say no to that offer, huh?
I don't remember asking. All right, fellas. Let's get this show on the road.
Let's get this shit show on the road.
Okay, today we're gonna work on your counterpunching. Vito, I want you to hit Pepe. Try and bust that big jaw of his. Pepe, you avoid the punch like I showed you. Then use that momentum to throw a punch of your own. All right, fellas. Let's get going. Atta boy, Pepe.
It's good.
Whoa! Would you look at that?
Hey! We supposed to be sparring or training?
Change of plans, big fella. This kid's got fire in him. So now you're both gonna practice your counterpunches. All right, Vito. See if you can do that again. It's a handy tool to have in the box, huh? Most guys ain't gonna see it coming. Pepe here, he ain't most guys, though.
Nice one.
Nice, kid,
shit,
nice.
That had
two
hurt.
More. All right, one more, Vito. There you go. You're a fast learner, kid.
Tota mä oon niinku aika oottanutkin, mutta nice ilmeisesti mulla ei ollut tota counterpunchia vielä sit niissä aikaisemmissa tappeluissa, sen takia se meni aina vituiksi.
So how close did you get to Clemente, Vito?
Actually, I never met him. I always dealt with either Henry Tomasino or Luca Guarino.
Huh. I can't believe that cocksucker Guarino's still breathing.
What was your deal with him?
Well, you know, we did a couple jobs for him, and, Luca said he'd bring us into the family for, $5,000.
What? Typical fucking Alberto. He's always been a crooked bastard.
So what is that, like more than usual?
Yeah, like $5,000 more than usual.
You don't gotta pay to get in, Vito. You're brought into the family once you prove that you're loyal, a good earner. And you can handle, you know, the life. In any case, this is an interesting piece of news. When this gets out, Alberto and Luca are gonna have a lot of explaining to do.
To who?
Jeez.
Don't worry about that. We'll talk about it some other time.
Jesus, Billy. Get to know the other guys or leave the gym.
Come on, nice work in the ring, buddy. A little more of that and you'll be ready for a real fight.
Sweet.
Hey, how's it going?
How you doing, Vito? Name's Sal. Hey, nice work in the ring.
Hey, how you doing? Name's Vito.
Yeah, I know. Name's Al. Good to meet you.
Winston's offering 2-1 against Pepe. Pepe wasn't a friend of mine, I take that bet. O'Neill's a fucking animal.
Yeah, that's it.
Hey, how you doing? Name's Vito.
Sam, how you doing?
How's old man Galante know so much about boxing?
Never know by looking at him now, but he was a prize fighter back in the day.
Hell of a job with that asshole, O'Neill. Nice.
Yeah.
Next time, do us all a favor and snap the prick's neck, would you?
I'm just glad he organizes these fights.
How's it going? I'm Vito.
Chris, how can I help you?
And he must be making a small fortune.
Looking to go a few rounds. You interested?
Buddy, I'm busy. Fact, try out.
That's
what he's over there for.
Hey,
you feel like sparring?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
That's our counterpunch. I'm gonna go ahead now.
All right, let's go.
Okay, but go easy on it, okay? I ain't a pro like you or Pepe.
Keep it up.
All right, let's do this.
Come on, give me another 20.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah, that's it.
Hey.
Keep it up.
You're breaking my balls, Al. No.
Come on, give me another 20.
hyvä aina kävellä noihin kompoihin.
You want to keep going?
No, hey,
you know what? That's it for now.
All right, your choice.
Come on, give me another 20.
Cancels.
Watch where you walk, Guaylo.
Maybe if your eyes were all the way open, you would have seen me coming, asshole.
Galante.
That's racist.
Crooked white devil.
Nice to see you too, Mr. Wu. Crooked? You bet on your own guy and he lost. That's the way it works in this country.
Then Wu, offer you a rematch.
I think I can arrange that. You up to it, Vito?
Chinaman, huh? Yeah, get him a stepladder and send him over.
All right, Wu. Looks like you got yourself a rematch. And none of that chop suey crap this time. Now listen, these chinks are quick bastards. No point in throwing big punches early on. You'll never connect.
All right. What am I supposed to do then?
You hit him quick and tire him out. When he's weak, he'll put his guard down. Then you swing for the fences. Now get out there and show him what you're made of.
Hey, does Vito get a fortune cookie after eating your guy for breakfast?
His master will not be happy. Ah, I need to learn that style. This no happen if you use tiger style.
It's no happen if you use tiger style. 1 week later.
Let's go, Skeletta. You're late for work.
Tietysti. Kuulostaa tosi legitiltä. I call bullshit. Kohta menee portti kiinni ja sitä takaa, sit ollaan kusessa.
Hey listen, Vito here's got the day off, courtesy of Mr. Galante.
Gotcha. Don't get used to it, Scalata.
Alright, come with me, Vito.
Yay.
What are we gonna train some more?
Sorta. You'll see.
Saved by the Mafia.
Morning, kid.
Morning, Mr. Galante. Why no training today?
Not exactly. We got a challenge from the spooks, and I don't want this Peppy getting all banged up before his big fight with O'Neill. So I want you to take this one. It'll be good practice for you. Come on.
That's racist.
Now, the guy you're gonna be fighting is a strong bastard, but he ain't too bright. Fights with his heart, not his head. You piss him off, you lower his guard. That's when you let him have.
Ai niin, tässä voi taunttaa.
Make me proud, kid.
Mä oon unohtanut kokonaan tämän taunttaamiseksi.
Ooh, looky here. I'ma take this skinny ass white boy to school. Gonna hit him so hard his mama's mama gonna feel it. Hope you meatballs getting ready to lose. Oh, come on, my grandmama hit me harder than that.
Laying down on a job like always. Hey, win or lose, it'll probably be the hardest work this bum ever did in his life.
Your little cracker going down.
Let's go, Vito. Put these bums back in their place.
Now, Vito,
grab him and finish. All right, kid. Now put his light.
Koska toi on nyrkkeily, toi on täysin sallittu nyrkkeilys.
Hell of a job, kid. Hell of a job. Here's your cut, Vito. You earned it.
Yo, one of the hacks is coming.
Okay. What the hell is this? Some kind of circle jerk?
All right, yep. Come on, Skeletta. You got a visit.
Hey. Jätkät saa niinku tota kasaantuu enää niinku tonne tota pyykkitupaan runkkaamaan.
Hey, Frankie. How you doing?
I'm doing good. Real good. Thanks.
So, how's things?
Well, I got something to tell you. I'm getting married, Vito.
Oh, Madonna, that's great. I mean, it would have been nice.
Oh, Madonna. Us, but,
hey, I'm happy for you.
Vito, you're in jail. Look at yourself. How'd you let this happen?
Hey, I already got a lecture from the judge, huh? I don't need another one. Just drop it, all right?
Vito, there's something else. It's Mama.
What do you mean? What about her?
She's sick, Vito. She's been like this for weeks, and she's not getting any better.
Look, Frankie. Go to Joe's. He's holding on to my money for me. You get her the best doctor you can find. And, you keep the rest as a wedding gift.
Vito...
No, I mean it. Looks like I'm not gonna need it for a while. All right, looks like I gotta go. Look, you take care of Ma. Tell her I love her.
I will. And thanks, Vito. Bye.
Bye. 1 week later. Nyt on 2 viikkoa, 2 päivää. 2 viikkoa, 5 päivää myöhemmin.
Those turlets ain't gonna clean themselves.
Pakko, jos ei halua. Kirjaimellisesti shit. I gotta go clean the shit. Okay, jossain vaiheessa nää kusevia on muroi.
The new cleaning lady, huh?
Follow me.
Hey, pal. Yo, patch this shit someplace
else. Come on, man. You're singing. Second worst thing that happened to me in
here. There you go. Make them spot. And hurry it up.
Just giving the old pipes a workout.
Pizza, pasta, mamma mia, pasta, pizza, pasta. You're not helping.
Keep cleaning, or else.
You're making it worse. You're a dick.
Hey, looks like this one's still dirty. Clean it again.
Nyt kelpaas laatikot, joo. Se on kyllähän totta. Nää on hirveetä koulukiusausta. Mä kerron mun mutsille, saatana. Kiusaa mua täällä ihan täysin. You motherfucker.
Alright, that's enough. Now you're gonna go join the rest of the animals in the showers. Get moving.
Mä haluu. Onks pakko, jos se haluu?
All right, Skeletta. Get your clothes off and get cleaned up. Would you kindly?
Yeah. Pizza pasta, mamma mia, herp. No, sen pääst... Kaasarit jalasta tällanen ja tarvii sensuroida vielä enemmänkin.
What's the hold up there? Move your ass.
Hey, Frankie. We got a little business to take care of here, huh? Why don't you go have a smoke?
Yeah, sure. Have your fun, you son.
Rape! Rape!
Scars, pretty boy. Where'd you get them?
Sorry, asshole. You picked the wrong ass to drill.
We can do this the easy way or the hard way. Your choice.
I got a better idea. Why don't you go fuck your buddies instead? Or better yet, go fuck yourself.
Okay. I guess you want it rough. It's party time. Let's dance, sweetheart.
Ja kovempaa.
Hurry up, you make up. Fuck, this guy's a fighter, huh?
What's up? Vähän myöhässä kyllä jo, että tässä on niinku tunti 44 minuuttia striimiä mennyt jo, että tulit paikalle, mutta hei, tervetuloa nyt kuitenkin. Jätän näin oma ahtu. Fuck. Niin, täällä on vaan tämmönen niinku siis väkisin makaaminen menossa.
Hei! Hei! Wow, wow!
Okei, okay, väkisin makaamisen yritys menossa.
Don boy, you know the drill. Oh, and this came today. Might want to read it. Looks important.
Mama died while Francesca was visiting me. Instead of going toward a good doctor and a wedding gift, every penny I had went to the funeral.
Mr. Galante wants to talk to you. Come with me.
Kukaan ei anna mun ikinä olla rauhassa.
Good to have you back, kid.
What the hell happened?
It looks like the mix weren't up for a fair fight. A couple of them jumped Pepe yesterday.
It was a lot more than a couple.
Yeah, well, we sure as hell ain't gonna let this go.
What do you got in mind?
Pepe's got it all worked out.
Pelaan sen Mafia 3 jossain vaiheessa läpi. Pitää venaa, että ne korjaa sitä pikkasen. Niin kuin. En mä jaksa sitä tollasenaan, niin mitä se nyt on, niin pelata. Ootko työssä käyvä heppu, vaikka työtön? Mä oon ihan täysin työllistetty ihminen.
Break a leg, kid.
I'll wait out here.
Just vähän aikaa. Just vähän aikaa sitten tuli 10 vuotta täyteen nykyisessä firmassa. Töissä kantelemassa laatikoita. No silloin tällöin kyllä on. Plus mä tienaan miljoonia 4-5 impermilla.
Just the man I wanted to see. Come here, Mary! I don't think so. Again, harder.
I don't know. Nice. Tää counter on tarpeeksi nopeasti.
Me ma used to hit hard. Is that all you've got?
Ei kyllä hirveästi tuu enää trukkia ajeltua duunissa.
Try again, little man. Get up, I'm not done with you. No guards to save you this time.
Kyllä ihan viime tsekin mukaan mä oon kyllä ihan tylsä umpihetero, että... No, YouTubessa löytyy hienoja Mafia 3 -kompilaatioita, mitä kaikki bugeja siinä on. Autot uppoo asfalttiin kiinni ja laivat vetelee voltteja, kun niille antaa vähän vauhtia. Siis niinku kaikkea tämmöstä siistiä.
Shut the fuck up.
That's gonna suck. Hieno ilme ainakin naamalla.
They never found out who did it. Leo arranged for me to relocate to his cell. Well, actually, it was more like a suite. Life was getting better by
the way. Se löytyy paljon muitakin pelejä tällä hetkellä, mitä pelataan. What are you doing when you get out of this
shithole? I don't know. I sure as hell ain't gonna go back to work on Fla Clemente.
Onko se Shenzhen IO tullut jo? Vähän kattelin sitä sillä silmällä kyllä. And you can bet that lawyer he's hired was just there to make sure you didn't rat. But don't worry. You'll get his. Letting guys into your family for money like he offered you is against the rules. He's gonna have a lot of explaining to do.
To who? I thought Clemente was the boss.
You obviously don't know how things work around here. You see, there's more than one family in Empire Bay. There's three. Each family controls their own neighborhoods. There's a system of rules. And if there's any disagreements, the bosses of all the families meet to work things out. That's the commission.
Great, so what do I do now? Am I in trouble too?
No. Nothing like that. You're young, you're
smart. Mua ei henkilökohtaisesti oikeasti hirveästi kiinnosta Battlefield 1.
You're exactly the type of guy everybody wants working for him.
Yeah, but I don't even know who these other guys are.
There's two other bosses besides Clemente. One is Carlo Falcone. The other is Frank Vinci. Carlo is young and ambitious.
The guy's a freaking nut job.
He's new blood. Whereas Don Vinci is a man of honor. He respects the old ways.
Man of honor.
You could say that. And Frank Vinci is consigliere. You think being just a regular old man gets you all this? But listen, Vito. I'm getting out in a few months. When I do, you'll see what we can do about adjusting your sentence. Pepe, come here. Have a taste.
Chapter 7 in loving memory of Francesco Potenza. Empire Bay, April 10th, 1951. Kyllähän se jonkun aikaa joutui siellä, saatana, mätänemään. Kuutisen vuotta.
Now Joe used to come visit me and, you know, kind of fill me in on what was happening on the outside. But hey, as soon as I walked out of that prison gate, it was like a whole new world.
Sweet baby juice. Kaiken näköistä menoa ja meininki. Sä sanot Joe, oho, koitin mennä sisään jostain mainoksesta. What? Sä koitin mennä vaikka ovesta sisään, niin se helpottais. Jäs kaikkea siistiä Joe on tehnyt sillä aikaa, kun mä oon ollut linnassa mätänemässä. Väärä kerros, kaiken hauskuliseksi. Aivan väärä kerros. On vähän semmonen fiilis kohtuu ja lisää sensuroita vaan.
Vito! Hey, you break out of jail? Ah, jeez, good to see you in regular clothes and on the right side of the bars again. Welcome home. Come on in, come in, come in.
Man, I tell you, lots changed since I went away.
Yeah, I guess it has. And hey, it ain't much, but I hooked you up with a nice little apartment, just like you
said.
Now I got a surprise for you. I'm going out tonight to celebrate, and I'm going to introduce you to somebody.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
You're going
to
need a little cash so you can get things going again. I got a piece for you, too, if you want it. Ah, here. Always comes in handy.
So, what do you want to do now that you're a free man?
Hey, what do you think? I want to go back to working with you again.
All right. I was worried they might have turned you straight in there.
I actually met a lot of people and learned a lot when I was on the inside. A much better idea of how things work.
Good thing, because I wasn't exactly sitting around on my ass while you was in there. Don't worry, though. I'll show you the ropes, like always.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
Cool story, Joe.
You'd be raring to go like this, but what the hell? Come on, let's go see your new place. We'll take my car and go meet your new landlord. You do the driving so you can get back into the swing of things.
Sweet.
Just hope you didn't forget how to drive while you was in the can.
Hey, what are you worried about? It's like riding a bicycle.
Sure, but when you smack up your bicycle, it don't cost a fortune to fix the friggin' thing.
All right, I get it. You're like an old lady.
Yeah, I sure as hell hope so. And if you ain't noticed, cars are a lot different since you went away. You'll see. Your new place is just down the street, right near the border. You're gonna love it.
Mikäs? Missä se vitossa? Smith Custom 200.
Damn, it's good to have you home. I done pretty good while you was locked up. But now that you're out, the sky's the limit.
You seen Henry lately?
Nah, not for a few years now. He really felt bad about what happened, you know.
So what you been up to? We couldn't really talk about much when you visited.
Well, after the shit Clemente and that little asshole Luca tried to pull on us, I got hooked up with the Falcone family and I started working for them.
Really?
Yeah, you'll see tonight. I told you, I got a nice surprise plan for you. But don't bother asking, because I ain't gonna tell you.
Oh, boy.
Don't worry. I've been planning this for weeks.
That's what I'm afraid of.
What do you got, an aversion to red lights?
Kyllä. Fuck red lights. Tässä on käydä vähän päivittää mun muotiosastoon. Vituttaa alla vaan toi nahkatakki päällä täällä.
Watch out, Dave!
I think you'll find the quality is well worth the price.
Ei oo parannu nämä kuteet. Hinnat on noussut. Aika julma. And the moon hits your eyes like a big pizza pie that tamore. Tamakse. Sitä muuta on ollut.
This is hand-stitched.
Oh yeah.
Come back.
Close enough. Park here. Go check the place out. It's on the top floor. I already paid the first month's rent for you. And hey, the entrance to your garage is on that side street.
Pitu sitä äästä.
Appreciate it.
Hey, and about tonight, we're going to a real classy joint. So buy yourself a nice suit. They won't let you in this place looking like an ex-con.
My kind of place.
Ei varmaan ikinä. Mä en halua aiheuttaa mitään niinku diplomaattista selkkausta Suomen ja Italian välillä sillä, että mä rupeen tekemään jotain biisejä. Ensinnäkin kyllä sun pitäis Patrick tietää tässä vaiheessa, että mä en saa laulaa. Playboy check. Pitää ottaa notit valmiiksi. Oh my, scandalous! Oh my. Oh my. This is
Kerkis. Okay, here we are. I'm sure you'll find it to your liking. I live in a similar apartment myself.
Solid.
As you can see, it even comes with a telephone at no extra charge. And here's the bathroom. Clean and modern, with all the hot water you could ever want.
Ei Twitchiä kiinnosta paljas pintaille ja se on nyt kiellettyjen pelien listalla, että jätkä rupes kävelee oveen päin ja sitten
hävisi.
Vittu, tää on joku poltergeisti tää kaveri.
Room enough for two, maybe three. And it doesn't squeak. Always a plus in my book.
Oh my.
I sure hope you like your new apartment, sir. If you have any questions, feel free to ask.
Just one question. When are you leaving?
Now, if you'll pardon me, I have to go and check out another client. Goodbye now.
Yeah, see you.
Ulos. Ulos mun asunnosta. Koska mäkin lähden ulos mun asunnosta. Miau. Garage is on the left, around the corner, ja mun auto on valtavan todennäköisesti maagisesti täällä. Jep. Se on kyllä ihan siistiä, että on niinku seuraamaa. Tää auto on tän piton standi, tää seuraa sitä joka paikkaa. Sit kun sä saat Brian kato perustettua sen sun oman tota niinku imperiumin, jossa voit ruveta maksaa mulle pelien striimaamisesta, jos mä striimaan ihan missä vaan sä haluut ja ihan mitä pelejä sä haluut. Luotan siihen. Koko päivänä Tentai-pelien striimaaja vaikka, jos sä niin haluut. Meillä visual noveleita riittää ja niitä tulee jatkuvasti lisää. Ei ne pelaamalla tuu loppumaan. Niin joo. Niin selvettiin mä oon menossa, mutta antaa Jonken. Jesus! You motherfucker. Tulee kalliiksi tää korjaaminen taas. Mika perusta oman TV-ohjelme Ylelle Mika Show. Niin. Mä kävelen Ylelle. Ja sit mä oon silleen, että hei. Mä tulin tänne perustaa nyt mun oman TV-show. Ups, ei kun on se oikee osalta.
Jeez, I thought you was gonna be a no-show. Not bad, nice material.
Thanks. So, what's the plan for tonight?
You'll find out. A friend of mine's coming to pick us up. I met him when you was on your little vacation. And show him some respect. He's kind of an important guy.
Oh, yeah?
You'll see in a minute. Here he comes.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, Eddie. Here I am. How's it going?
Not too bad. What, this your buddy?
Yeah, this is my pal Vito. Vito, this here is a good friend of mine, Eddie Scarpa.
Nice to meet you, Eddie.
Same here, Vito. Okay, fellas, I'm dying for a drink. Let's go. Hey Vito, you want to drive? I had a couple of drinks already. So, you tell him where we're headed, Joey?
Nope. All he knows is that it's a surprise.
He's gonna love it.
I fucking hope so. Unless he got into the, funny business in the can.
Hey, what are you two talking about?
Don't worry about it. You'll see.
Hey, come on. We might as well tell him now.
Hey, you waited this long. We'll tell him in the car. All right, let's go, Vito.
Hey, you know, it would help if you told me where we're going.
Hey, towards the bank.
Sä sanot vaan Ylelle, että lopettaa kaikki ruotsinkielisen toiminnan ja rahoittaa mua. Siis joo, on kyllä se mulle kävi se. Mä oon niinku... Ei haittais meikäläistä, mutta tuntuu, että ne ei ihan välttämättä lähde siihen, niin kuitenkaan.
Besides that,
you know, booze, broads, baseball, everything.
Now you're getting closer.
Wait, he's taking me to a baseball game?
No, we're taking you to the classiest cat house in the city, Vito.
Cat house, huh?
I love it.
Wow.
Whoa, you don't sound too excited, Vito. Come on, don't tell me you don't want to have some fun after all that time.
Hey, don't worry, Vito. These girls are real professionals. If you forgot how to do it, they'll get you back in shape in no time.
If we're gonna have a ball. Oh, hey, remind me not to drink too much. There's something I gotta take care of later.
What's more important than pussy and boots?
You know how it is. Sometimes you gotta do
what's more important than pussy and boots?
Hey, Vito, come on, step on it, eh?
was made to torment man. It was you, Jezebel, it was you. Would be better had forsaking dreams and all for the
Se olisi kyllä aika tyylikäs twisti, jos me mentäis tonne noin, ja sit olis semmonen kissakahvila. We're going to the cat house. Ja sit meet sinne juomaan kahvia, ja se on ihan sikana kissoja vaan kävelemä siellä olis. Toivottavasti tässä ei mitään sensuroitavaa. Liikkuvien tissien sensurointi on perseestä. Please don't. Please don't.
So I talked to Leo Galante about you, Peter. He said you were a real stand-up guy, and he told me all about the shit that Clemente tried to pull on you guys. But between you and me, why'd you get into that?
No, tätä on huomattavasti kivempi pelata, koska tää on niinku oikee videopeli, eikä semmonen autosimulaattori niinku Mafia 1. Tää on huomattavasti parempi peli kuin Mafia 1, mut... Mafia, please.
Carlo Falcone, and we're looking to expand our operation. Joe's been working for us for a while now, and since you're a friend of his, we'd like to extend that offer to you as well. All right, let's drink to it. Here's to you guys, and to a bright future together.
Pizza, pasta.
I'm not going to drink it too much tonight. I got some business to take care of.
Joo, se Mafia AI oli kyllä jotain ihan parasta.
You had a plenty money 1922. You let other women make a fool of you. Why don't you do right like some other men do?
Carlos he's into
Se nainen laittoi sille vyön uudestaan kiinni, katossa. Mä oon käynyt vessassa ja unohti laittaa sen kiinni.
Fuck you, you fucking cum dumpster.
Sorry, ladies. It's like I gotta get going.
Shut your goddamn eye hole. If you wanna use your mind.
You fellas ready to go?
Yeah, let's go. Hey, get up, Joe!
If you had prepared 20 years ago, you wouldn't be a wandering out from dark to dark.
Tämä on vähän kuin Sebun kanssa ryppäämässä.
Get out of here and get me some money. Good night, you whores!
Elämän karut kevyt.
Hey, where the hell is my car? Somebody stole it! Hey, call the fucking cops, man.
You're staring at it, you lush.
Huh? Oh, yeah, good. Hey, where's my key?
Vito's gonna drive. He's the least fucked up out of all us.
Yeah! Next time for us, Joe.
Ei ehkä se kohta. Ei se cum dumpstereiksi kutsumiskohta, vaan se yleinen habitus humalassa, niin... Sebu kun ottaa, niin... Sebu ottaa.
So, how'd you like the place, Vito?
Niin me oltiin menossa.
I'd better than Joe's. Playing I just zeech in the shower,
eh? Vitu hyvä läppä.
Eddie, you puke? What? I wouldn't puke in my own car. What the hell is that smell then?
Oh, yeah, I'm smelling it too.
Must be Frankie Potts.
What? That asshole puked in your car?
Nah, he's in a trunk.
What?
What?
Hey, it's all your fault, Joey. I told you I had some fucking business to take care of, and you went and got me drunk.
Hey, thousand.
Dead guy in the trunk.
Hey, whoa. Hey, calm down, Vito. Hey, I expect it. We'll figure something out.
Nah, aspetta.
What's to figure? All we got to do is bury the stiff. I already got a spot picked out. Up by the old observatory.
You got a shovel?
Sure, it's in the trunk. And the hole is already dug. All we need to do is chuck him in and cover him up.
All right. Where's this hole?
A little ways outside of town. There's a path in the forest to a small clearing. That's where the hole is. Hurry it up, will ya? God, I need some fresh air. The stench back here is fucking killing me.
Amateur mafia.
Stop. Now, I'm gonna hurl.
I use a cobra snake for a necktie. I got a brand new house on the roadside, made from rattlesnake hide. Made out of a human skull.
Jesus, where's this shit coming from? Oh, shit. Whoa, I don't remember eating calamari. Can't hold your booze, can you?
Mikä takia kaikki nämä päähahmot taas mafia pitäisi joutua aina näihin amatöörimafioihin? Eipä sitä porukka yleensä yritä kerran perseellä silloin, kun meikäläinen on juoppukuskina. Kerran kun jättää ne jonnekin baariovelle, niin kyllä se siitä yleensä reipastuu aina porukka siinä vaiheessa.
Sounded so good, meow. And neither did this next two. Delta Radio, EDLT, Empire Bay.
I put a spell on you.
Olisi kysymys, meinaisi joku avata nämä ovet vai? Ja sitten vahingossa ajattu niistä läpi. Ups! Tää on tää Empire Bayn rallipätkä täällä.
All right, we're here.
Ihan kuin olisi kännissä ollut liikenteessä.
Vito, go pop the trunk.
Is that a joke? That's great, that's just great. Yeah.
God damn it, no shoes. Jesus Christ.
Ah, oh, fucking Christ almighty. How long this guy been in here, Eddie?
Just a couple days.
You're gonna have to get him out of there, Vito.
That's just great.
I can't handle the smell.
Some fucking welcome home this is.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Tervetuloa takaisin linnasta.
Hey, mother. Hey, hey, here's the hole. Right here. Dump him in.
Enää tulee itse pois aika sieltä.
Finally done. Okay. Now who's gonna bury him?
What? I give me a minute to get a hold of myself. Can you just do it? Every time I get a whiff of the guy makes me have to puke. And Eddie's not gonna be any help here
either. Whatever.
Hey fellas, how about a little music, eh?
Please don't.
You gotta be kidding me.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to.
This wasn't supposed to be part of your homecoming party, but it's nice out here, ain't it? Well, I ain't been in the woods for a while.
Yeah, you won't be liking it so damn much after I smack you with this shovel.
Myöskin mahdollinen tapahtuma kuin Mika Jouppokoskina. Hyvinkin mahdollista. Cannot confirm or deny.
Vito, do not change that station location. It's Dino.
You guys kidding me with this?
Turn to me.
Tell me my favorite song, Scott.
My dear, I'm so lonely.
Hurry back, hurry back, hurry back, hurry back to my love.
Hurry back, I am yours. Return.
Do not want. Ei ole yhtä hyvä kuin Saints Row karaoket. Saints Row autokaraoket on parhaat karaokeja videopeleissä. Mä olisin kyllä ihan kylmästi tossa vaiheessa laittanut sen radion pois päältä. Molemmat laulaa ihan eri sanaa. Fuck you.
Oh, oh shit. I don't know the fucking Italian words. Ah, fuck, where's my motto when I need
solo tu, solo tu, solo tu, solo tu.
En tiedä sanoja, en ole laulamassa. Se on kyllä, että poliisi ei kiinnosta noin oikeasti noin liikennesääntöön rikkuminen. Nyt ne sentään nukahti jotain positiivista tässäkin. Myös ihan normaalia, mitä tapahtuu silloin, kun Mika on kännikuskina.
Sorry, Vito. Not exactly the best way to end the night, huh?
No, ei ihan, ei.
Thanks. I owe you one, big time. Leave Eddie's car here so he can get home in the morning.
You're a good man, Vito. I'll settle up with you tomorrow. Hey, you coming in for some drinks?
It's 3 a.m. Shut the hell up!
Hey, shut up, you whore! Come on!
You had enough, Eddie. You're going to bed.
Get
to you.
Come on. I'll call you tomorrow, Vito. Good night.
Hyvä, ettei mun sentään tarvinnut enää niinku rahautua. Chapter 8, The Wild Ones. Uptown, April 11th, 1951. Siihen se nyt sit jääkin, koska... Fuck this game. Fuck my life. Taas tehokkaat 2 tuntia 18 minuuttia. Nyt pitää mennä taas sit editoimaan tätä, koska... Koska tissit. Tämä sensuroimaan tissejä ja sit pitää rendata tää koko video uusiksi. Se oli siinä! Huomenna ei välttämättä striimiin, pitää katsoa, meillä on vähän muuta tekemistä. Mistä tulee sitten joskus sekin, mutta ehkä todennäköisesti ei tule huomenna striimiin. Katsotaan 9 aikaan, tulkaa töitöilemään, jos ei tule ilmoitusta, niin sitten ei tule striimiin. Kyllä, kyllä näin on. Huomenna paras päivä, by the way. Enipeli.com. Sieltä se saa. YouTube ei tykkää tisseistä. Se on tähän paikkansa. Eikä pyllyistä. Mut katsellaan. Palaamme astialle. Bye!